Hi, can you hear the sirens? I got the music pretty loud. Yeah. It's alright. It's a volume. It would be for a party if I had a party in here. Yeah. This is perfect party civilized. Yeah. I have to have it at this level because they're starting over there in the... We know about this house. The people that jumped out of the roof. The people that jumped out of the windows that night that they had the factory going in the bathroom and the dead body smell filled the house for 48 hours. Actually, it's still here. One jumped right next door over there to the people who are in the backyard in the dark all the time. They like it back there. The more these individuals, the two females are with them, you can always hear those two women. They're really loud. And they talk like Valley Girl. I'm not going to role play that right now. Really loud. I photoed them before they did this. I can hear the white, they're not white, one's white. Anyways, I can hear the Valley Girls through this music with all my windows closed. I can hear the Valley Girls. I can also hear screaming EMS that just went by. It might have picked up on the camera. They sit in the dark cold with screaming EMS. Yeah. I already said what I'm gonna do in print. Okay? I am not putting up with this shit anymore. What else? Anyways, I have my music going. Windows closed. And you can still hear Valley Girls. They talk real pressured speech. Real, they're really high. They're really fucking high. That night that they were skipping through music every 15 seconds, but they were really fucking high. It's part of the Valley Girl talk. They go into something in their heads that high. All right? They're really high around here. I'm tired of it. All right, I'm not gonna end this on a bad note. Happy Thanksgiving. I'm moving to Philadelphia. I'm vacating premise here. That has been my intention. I'm doing that. But I'm not gonna be intimidated, have rocks thrown through my window from their yard. Have gang members freely come and go without me questioning that, approaching vehicles on the street, any of it. I'm calling 911. Send your quote unquote dirty cops back here to debate settled law with your precious city council about noise codes. Come on back.